alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my brothers and sisters in Islam. This is Shaykh Mohammad, Tarawneh. I'm the Imam of Masjid Al-Ikhlas in the city of Cambridge. In this beautiful, historic, and academic city of Cambridge, the brothers, jazahumullah khairan, from the community, they purchased this church and then they changed it into a masjid. Now, in the beginning, the masjid was in very poor situation. And later on, that the brothers, they put a huge effort in order to collect all the license that is needed, and as well to collect donations in order to try to rebuild the masjid to the best of their ability. And so far, the masjid that they have finished, the basement, alhamdulillah, and the ground floor still under, is not finished yet, and now on the first floor, which is, as you see, it needs a lot of work and need a lot of development, and the roof as well still need to be built, inshallah ta'ala. Now, in order to finish all of this construction work, that the brothers here in our community here needed £400,000 in order to finish the construction work for this masjid, inshallah ta'ala. Even though with the situation of the masjid, with the current situation of the masjid, we still are able to do a lot of activities in the masjid, alhamdulillah, we are holding the 5-day prayer and the Jum'ah, and as well we are holding a lot of classes and lectures, alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, that there is a lot of activities that's going on here in the masjid, and we try as well to try to represent Islam in the best form to the local society. And part of the activities of the masjid as well, that we are trying to take as well, to take care of the youth and try to help them and try to guide them in order to keep them upon Islam, inshallah ta'ala. And as well, the markez, or this center, inshallah, is doing a lot of work as well with the new Muslims to try to teach them the fundamentals of Islam and the basics of Islam, and as well establishing an Islamic environment for them and for the local Muslim community in the area. And we need to know, my brothers and sisters, as well, that the brothers who are working in this center, may Allah reward them, they are in good connections, alhamdulillah, with the local authority, and in order to facilitate all the activities for the masjid, alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Now, my brothers and sisters, the masjid needs your help and needs your support, so please donate for the masjid, and may Allah Azza reward you and bless you all. Wa jazakumullahu khairan.
رحمة سيقت إلينا من سماوات علا وبها نحن ارتقينا وصعدنا للعلا رحمة سيقت إلينا من سماوات علا وبها نحن ارتقينا وصعدنا للعلا وبها صار الفقير له حلم وهوى وبها فرح الضعيف وتغنى وارتوى وبها صار الفقير له حلم وبها أسند ظهرا لكبير انهوى وبها أمساح دمعا لصغير قد بكى فتتامت رحمتي ملأتك أمتي فتتامت رحمتي ملأتك أمتي رحمات من إلهي تصنع حريتي رحمات من إلهي تصنع حريتي إنسان 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 أنا أتسامى برحمتي أتسامى برحمتي